Checker 9 weather with Chief Meteorologist Marissa Walzer.
Okay, today's Storm Checker 9 weather picture of the day is absolutely awesome. You can see it here behind me. It's a weather phenomenon. This was sent in from Willie, who lives just to the east of Reedsport. And you can see that, yes, that's actually ice, kind of those little pillars there. They're very tiny. This is what is called needle ice. And what happens is the groundwater, this was in clay in the setting, it actually freezes, it expands, and it pushes up some of the dirt. So if you notice, a lot of these little needles have little, or excuse me, little needles of ice, have little bits of clay right on top of them. So definitely a cool phenomenon that can happen. And it has been so cold that, yes, we've had some of that rain, especially along the coast. And then with cold temperatures falling into the upper 20s, you can have a phenomenon like this form. So thank you, Willie, for sending this in. If you have a weather picture, you can send it to me on Facebook or even Instagram. You may see it right here on KEZI 9 News at 6. We're watching the next storm system that's spinning just 2 hours southwest. You can